What? Over there. Take your pick.
Wow! He did.
Of course! All you need is the ore. Anywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do. Take
your pick. He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
This is it. One of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hilichurl camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area. You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Thank you.
Are those explosive barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up.
I must leave no stone unturned.
Seems like there's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Breath. Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it. Get it. Phew, but at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep... This, of course, is... But now with Storm Terror direct, the winds change. So too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history. It's... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider. Right?
It'll be all right.
Eat this! That really hurt!
Teamwork is dream work!
I'll settle this.
Disappear. Right up. Let's get this show on the road. And voila! Ow. A round of applause. Disappear. Hup. Disappear. Here comes the finale.
It'll be all right.
Leave it to me. All of it. Whatever it is. What exactly is it? I didn't quite catch your request. Whenever you need me, I'll be there. Leave it to me. All of it. Whatever it is. What exactly is it? I didn't quite catch your request. You seem tired. Would you like some tea? I'll brew you some. Do you take sugar? One cube or two? Whenever you need me, I'll be there. You seem tired. Would you like some tea? I'll brew you some. Do you take sugar? One cube or two? Leave it to me. All of it. Whatever it is. What exactly is it? I didn't quite catch your request. Whenever you need me, I'll be there. You seem tired. Would you like some tea? I'll brew you some. Do you take sugar? One cube or two?
Windblade!
What?
blade.
Chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Thank you.
surrender!
A reward on the road. Keep this close.
Like running.
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving storm to... Oh, yes. It is going to be lively in there indeed. As bustling as it may be, no. I can't imagine it will be dangerous at all. It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the Four Winds anymore. Yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples. For the Four Winds. Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange occurrence.
This doesn't look good. freeze.
Ah, finally, we're here.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. Idea. That's some keen observation. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the Acting Grand Master about it.
Is that the thing that Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Bravo. You are, to my surprise. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty. Stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be known throughout the City of Freedom. Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp.
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus, you were behind this.
Knights of Avonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting.
Hey, cutie. You're going to help me out, too? Don't hesitate to come to me if you need anything. Good question. Well, because Jean trusts me. So you should as well. I guess I could... I knew it! There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Paimon, are you able to float across? Let's ride this wind current, shall we? To me.
Yeah.
It's an electro monument. No wonder. Let me try to activate it with a bit of electro power. Stand back, sweeties. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. Blitz. You're in for a little shock. When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered. Oh, another wind current. Let's ride it up from here. Chain lightning can be set off between electro-charged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight. Oh, you want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. Going out is tiring. It's used by the Chosen to draw on elemental powers. You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly churl with some level of reasonable intelligence? No, I doubt it. After all, hilly churls aren't exactly known for their smarts. And you... Break it, and we can head home and relax. The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing has me all fired up. Dragon of the East, Lion of the South, Wolf of the North, Falcon... They are the four winds of Mond... The Dragon of the East, Storm... Though most in Mondstadt seem to have forgotten. So now you know why Dvalin... Because it has been consuming itself from... Because of hatred, I presume.
Hatred?
Hatred for Mondstadt. Hatred drove it to become...
But why would one of the four winds... hate the city it was supposed to...
As a child of Mondstadt... It's something that's really hard to say a lot. Here, take this. It's a very old...
Wanna go back and see how the knights are doing? But if you got anything more interesting to do, Pine... By the way, we obtained another animoculus in one of the Four Winds Temple. We might come across more of them in the future, so don't forget...
Can smell fishermen. The aroma is coming from Good Hunter. A thick slice of soft white toast, topped with a generous serving of onion Paimon's made up her mind. It's an emergency. We must order ourselves a generous serving of fisherman's toast. It's on you, of course.
territory, you hear?
May the god of Animo
protect you. The folk songs here are all so wise.
Let the wind lead.
I really envy those with the god.
Anything the knights can do.